What happened?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Pretty strange.
Yeah, no, I'm up over here, but I'll put up here.
Yeah, I just came inside to get some laminate. I seen all the cops. I was like, whoa, yeah. What the hell?
I saw him pulling up here and then jumping out of the car and start running this way. So I'm not
even looking. Oh, wow. That's a lot of cops. I mean, that's
this is a lot of cops here.
Like, that's not normal, you know?
This is like
a murder.
I would expect this, yeah.
It's like a murder.
There's like an armed somebody or something here or something.
Well, someone's definitely hurt. There's a stretcher, you know. Yeah, there's medics.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, you got the whole Everett here, Snohomish County here. Must be, yeah. I'm not sure either. Even the employees don't know. Pretty crazy, huh?
Yeah, so many cops. And...
it's like bank robbery at Home Depot.
We would know if there was like an arm somebody or something like that.
Right. We're buying a valve?
Yeah.
For the water?
No, for the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they don't have
any. Have a good one, man. So many police cars, oh my god. I have no idea either. I just came in to buy some laminate and seen all the cops. I was like, wow. Yeah, fire truck too. Cars, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Could be about 10 cop cars all together. One fire truck, 2 ambulances. Hey, what happened? What happened?
Somebody fainted in the bathroom.
So you need like 10 cop cars for a faint?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
I think it's overdose or something.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Oh, yeah, don't film.
Hey, hold on, stop.
I can't hear you.
I said don't film.
Don't film?
Yeah, no, for patient privacy stuff.
Oh, that's the law, right?
Yeah, you don't want to film.
I'll be like in trouble, right?
But you just not to do it.
Oh, just prefer not, or? So it's no law, right?
Yeah, yeah. Right, let's go. Put that down. Put it down. You got to restrain
must have sedated him or something, because now he's barely moving. Not sure either. Big Bad Bella.
I think they're all locked up. The one without, he's in there. He's in the back. Yeah, he's in the back of the car. How you doing? Like a groupie party, hang out. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got $1 million in salaries, if not more. Could be even like $1.5 million in salaries here. Just standing around, having a good time.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know either. Yep. All these police for a man that's overdosing.
Hey, Yayo. His ID came back. His ID came back.
Take off. Patient. You don't see too many good looking paramedic ladies. She's pretty decent looking. Linwood and Everett always insert themselves in stuff they don't belong in. A Linwood sheriff? No, he's Snohomish County sheriff. Good question. Really good question. If it's just a guy ODing, why so many cops?
I don't know. I don't know how the response works.
It seems crazy, huh?
Yeah.
The guy needs medical attention, not handcuffs, right?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
You know? Well, he's in the gurney. He's not in the back of the patrol car. Me too. Circle back around, huh, buddy? Look both ways. Use your turn signal.